Morning. Welcome back to our English class. Children, open your English notebook. See, yesterday we have completed capital set and small set, children, in revision. So today we are going to learn about name each picture, write the first letter of its name. See the picture and name it, children, and write the first missing letter. Okay, see, what is this picture? An apple. So what is the spelling of an apple? A-P-P-L-E, apple. So what is the missing letter, children? A. So right here, A. Okay, next. See, what is this picture? Drum. So do you know the spelling of drum? Yes, D-R-U-M, drum. So what is the missing letter here? D. Right, D. Okay, next. Can anybody can tell the picture? Yes, hat. So what is the spelling of hat? H-A-T, hat. So write the first letter H. Okay, only the first letter you are going to write, children, here. The first letter is missing. So you have to see the picture and write the first letter, missing first letter. Okay, now come down. What is this picture? Igloo. I for igloo. So what is the missing letter? I. Next, kite. K for kite. So write K. K-I-T-E, kite. Next, sun. S for sun. What is the missing letter? Yes. Right, yes. Okay. So practice like this, children. I will give in the exam. So you have to write the first letter of its name. Okay. Next one. Look at each picture, circle the correct picture name. See the picture here and you have to circle the correct name. What is this one? Bell. So read the spelling here. B-E-L-L, bell. W-E-L-L, bell. S-H-E-L-L, shell. So what is the correct one? So this is the correct one. Circle like this. Okay, next. Cat. You know the spelling of cat? See here, read. M-E-A-T, mat. C-A-T, cat. Yes, this is the one. Is B-A-T, bat? No. So, this is the correct one. Next. What is this one? Cap. Read the spellings here. C-A-P, cap. M-A-P, map. T-A-P, tap. So, the correct one is C-A-P, cap. Next. Fan. M-A-N, man. F-A-N, fan. P-A-N, pan. So, circle F-A-N, fan. Okay, children? Like this, you have to complete these two pages, children. Okay? Take help from your parents to write the headings and draw the pictures. And you write the missing letters. Okay, children? So, practice these two. That's all for today. Thank you, children.